Tornado warning!
The National Weather Service in Des Moines has issued a tornado warning.
Tornado! Crap!
Northwestern Alaska County in South Central Iowa until 7 p.m. At 6:37 p.m., a severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado was located over Pella, moving east at 25 miles per hour. Expected hazards include tornado and quarter-size hail. This is a radar-indicated threat. The following impacts are expected. Flying debris will be dangerous to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be damaged or destroyed. Damaged roofs, windows, and vehicles will occur. Tree damage is likely. This dangerous storm will be near, hail around 6:40 p.m. Take cover now. Move to a basement or an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows. If you are outdoors, in a mobile home, or in a vehicle, move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself.
Well, I'm in a cot right now, so what do you expect?
To report severe weather, contact your nearest law enforcement agency. They will send a report to the National Weather Service office in Des Moines. Repeating, a tornado warning has been issued until 7 p.m. for the following counties in Iowa, Miaska, and Marion. A severe thunderstorm.